Wanted to show you what I purchased at Target. Went ahead and price matched this brain quest. As you know, I'm homeschooling my son and my daughter, so we came to Target to see if we could find the new Dogman book, and they were sold out. So I went ahead and checked the school section, and they have this brain quest, which is sixth grade. This one was $12.95, but I went ahead and used the Shop Savvy app. And on Google, it's also pulling up at $7.99. So definitely download the Shop Savvy app so you can save some money. I went ahead and price matched it for $7.99. And then they had this right here, which is a little art pad for my son. They had these at 50% off, so we got it for $1.50. They're normally $3. It has this little thing right here where he can put some pencils. And then for my daughter, which I think would be fun, I went ahead and got these little books. So it's a total of 8 books. She can create her own books, so that would be a lot of fun for her. So she wanted this. So this was $1.50, so a pack of 8. This is pretty cool for anybody who's homeschooling, getting the kids stimulated to want to write books, become authors. So that's a lot of fun. So anyway, went ahead and purchased those. So that's what we went ahead and purchased for homeschooling. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to download the Shop Savvy app. That saves you a ton of money. Remember, Target price matches. So thanks for watching. Talk to you guys soon, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.